A single crochet is one of the basic stitches in crochet. To make a single crochet, you're just going to stick your hook into whichever stitch is indicated on your pattern. Put your hook into the stitch, and with the hook part, grab that yarn. You'll have two loops of yarn on your hook. Grab the hook, the yarn with the hook, and there is your single crochet. It's as easy as that.